Oh, hell no. Welcome back to episode 13.
We will talk here.
Relax. Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Ald. Best netrunner Night City's ever seen. Ald, this is V. You need to save his life.
What did you do with Brigitte? She's still alive?
Yes, but she is not needed at the moment. What do you want?
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. The construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Mind unloading this baggage later? I wasn't sure what to expect from a meeting with an AI, but it sure wasn't a digital spat.
How's that help me exactly?
That didn't make it any worse. Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seeing you in his memories, it was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte claims she alone could help me.
The voodoo boys deceived you.
Why am I not surprised? Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good. We can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V. Deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest?
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo Boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive.
Be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out. Won't be easy to dupe her. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now to lecture me?
No. Waste of time, waste of breath. Thank fuck my biz with you is done. Want nothing to do with you.
So get out.
Oh, shit. Bye. I don't want to be here anyways. This is not my cup of tea. This way? Am I going the right? Yes, I am. Felt like I've been here for about a whole 2 hours. Man. Can't wait to see the sun.
Done to this hood.
Gotta go. Hang in there, bud.
Ah, shit!
I can't see.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Experience real, like never before.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well.
Organic food continues to be amazing.
It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Just hope he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol.
What protocol?
Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect.
I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites, no air support, no one but himself. Trust me, I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring.
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Looks like a woman to me. It is a woman. No, it's a man. No, it's a man.
I can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
All right then. Kenpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
Unlike but you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
Price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
You cannot ignore this.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Sokka whack job is already plenty.
Way this is gonna work.
Yet, we walk away with a small measure of success.
Look at this boat.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Okaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jigjig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not? Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me
too often.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorino and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You shouldn't worry about yourself.
Konnichiwa, Night City. I'm Arif Iqbal, and this is WNN.